world I meant. Couldn't you listen? Couldn't you stay content? Safe behind walls as I could not. Now you know what's out there in the world. No one can prepare you for the world. Even I, how could I, who loved you as you were, how could I have shielded you from her or them? No matter what you say, children won't listen. No matter what you know, children refuse to learn. Guide them along the way, still they won't listen. Children can only grow from something you love to something you lose.
Life was so steady, and now this. When are things going to return to normal?
We must be gone if we're to arrive before nightfall.
Well, where are you going?
We're off to a hidden kingdom.
Shh!
We can't take everyone.
Fools, there's nowhere to hide.
She'll never get there. We have to stay here and find a way out of this together.
Some people are cut out to battle giants, and others are not. I don't have the constitution, and as long as I can be of no help, I'm going to hide. Now, everything will work out fine in the end.
Not always.
I hope the giant steps on them all.
You shouldn't say that.
You were thinking the same thing.
Well, this is terrible. We just saw three people die.
Since when are you so squeamish? How many wolves have you carved up?
A wolf's not the same.
Ask a wolf's mother.
Stop it.
I suggest we find that boy now and give her what she wants.
If we give her the boy, she'll kill him too.
And if we don't, she'll kill half the kingdom.
All right, one step at a time here. Now maybe. Maybe if the boy apologizes and makes amends.
Yes, he'll return the stolen goods.
Yes, he's a very
the harp
boy.
And the hand.
People are so blind. It's because of that boy there's a giant in our land. While you continue talking about this problem, I'll find that lad and I'll serve him to the giant for lunch.
Well, are we going to let her feed him to the giant?
No.
No, I will have to find him first.
I'll go too.
No. You stay here with the baby.
No, we'll fan out. It will increase our chances of finding the boy.
But what if one of us were to get lost?
No, we'll count our steps from right here. No, not you. I need you to stay here and watch the baby. And I do not want you roaming about the woods. You understand me? Good girl.
What? You will leave our child with her.
Yes, the baby's asleep. He will be safe with the girl.
No, but what if the giant were to return here?
Well, the giant will not harm them. I know this.
How do you know?
I know.
But what if?
Oh, what if? Well, only a giant's foot stop your arguing. 100 paces. Go. 1.
Danganronpa.